one before long if you start cheeking your superiors. Don't suppose you know who I am, workhouse.
No, sir. I can't say I do.
I'm Mr. Noah Claypool, and you're under me, you idle young scalawag.
Hello, Noah. I saved a nice baby for you from the master's breakfast.
Oliver, take them bits and go with them here. Make haste, because they'll want you to mind the shop.
Do you even hear?
To hear, workhouse!
Lord, no, what a teaser. Let the boy alone.
Let him alone? I'm giving him a break, you silly thing. Everyone let him alone. His father left him alone. His mother left him alone.
Everyone left him alone until dear